Pastor, we don't come here now. Wait, I'm waiting for the offer for how many minutes? Ah, what's the meaning of this?
Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Your day says so. You not see customer. You not go first. I had a lot of you. Not the level. You are reading Bible since morning.
Now, then you want to go to see customer.
But nobody there with the brush our ministry. I don't know.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon,
sir. What brought you here? This is my class. I know him before. Yeah, this is my class.
Okay. You don't do. When I see you, my own sad part of the story. I beg. I didn't see someone that they preach up and down. So I just say, I beg. I really need them. Now, I beg. I really need them. I don't know what I want to help me.
Wait, wait, help.
Yes.
Is there anything the Lord cannot do?
Help?
Yes.
Help me, myself, I'm helper. Help. See, no help, you come to Pastor Sammy Metu. And me, Pastor GT, aka Awilo, believe for. See, we kill the devil. We hit the sick. We hit the blood. What is your head? What is your head? Pastor, tell who we be. Tell who we be.
Just my work. No customer. Customer need to come again. I really need you now help. See, I promise say if you not help me, I go give you na money, me pass money. I go see the pay that regular. I beg. You not help me.
Is there anything the Lord cannot do? You have to offer so that you will not suffer. Is that no? We don't know that it takes only the grace to win the race to start a disgrace. Let me tell you something. So while you are here, me, I will destiny by myself, eat that tea. Customer will fail you. Me, I will patronize your business.
Throw quota.
Lead that level for you.
Lead that level.
Let customer begin to request you that now.
Customer. Ruene.
No, now money let's get us so. Is he gonna give us money for tax? A million. Oh, but is it customer? Is it customer? Rebo, shalabo.
Pastor, listen, my plan is not solved like this, like that.
See, you don't know something, yo.
Thank God.
You don't know that you want to come and miss Pastor Awilo. You don't know that name, Pastor Awilo. You look like. Let me just say
Pastor,
something.
Pastor, thank you.
Yeah, certain things.
See. You can't just go like that. You can't go like that. You know, you need to drop something, not that to get something. But first of all, you have my. I don't know the kind of word. Which kind of word do you work? Let me know. Which kind of word do you work? Pastor. Because you can't tell us that you have to give us money, then you are. Which kind of what do you want? Let me know the
word. Let us give you oil and gas.
Oil and gas. They provide more money. Which kind of what do you want, young man?
Pastor. Normally, I'm the plan a burial. As in, now me they personally go they carry dead body to come up for some mortuary. And I'm they dig the 6 feet, maybe say, they put it
up. I do what? But this thing when you do so, see, look at
we don't know.
We don't know too much at the moment. This is your wife.
You know that we are inside the awesome for 2 hours. We don't see customer. No, you know what? We are into Gio. You know that Gio, and you asked us to
die. Yes, I go your killer.
Pastor, you can tell me. He go killer. I'm going to stay up.
Please, the people, please, wait them. Even though you not give us, you be Mumu, you call other people Mumu. But you hope another defeat day you could learn.
No, Nami, fuck off.